something starts to tell me that it might even be more important to be present or to be playing live music than anything, because it's immediate and it's very personally effective. I love to sometimes, when I first go out there, I always raise my glass like this. And what I do is I take all the love in there and then I sip it.